But the goal of News Now is to show you live events, raw and unfiltered, live coverage of all these live events that we have for you throughout the day here on December 30th on this Wednesday, just New Year's Eve Eve. Remember, we bring you just the facts with some clarity and context, no bias or opinion here. Anyway, we wanted to break in now for some breaking news at the moment. We are learning, this happened earlier today, that the actress Dawn Wells, who played Marianne on the hit TV show Gilligan's Island, has passed away at the age of 82 from complications of the coronavirus. We're gonna play out some video of her right now. There you can see her. She played Mary Ann among a misfit band of shipwrecked castaways on the 1960s sitcom Gilligan's Island, and she died today of causes related to COVID-19. That's according to her publicist. She was 82 years old. She died peacefully at a residential facility in Los Angeles. Besides TV, film, and stage acting credits, her other real-life roles included teacher, motivational speaker, and conservationist. Now, Tina Louise, 86 years old, who played Ginger the movie star, is the last surviving member of a cast that included Bob Denver as the title character, Gilligan, Alan Hale Jr. as the skipper, Jim Backus and Natalie Schaefer as the wealthy passengers, Thurston and Lovey Howell, and Russell Johnson, known as the professor. Tina Louise released a statement today saying, "I will always remember her kindness to me. We shared in creating a cultural landmark that has continued to bring comfort and smiles to people during this difficult time. I hope that people will remember her the way that I do, always with a smile on her face." Gilligan's Island aired from 1964 to 1967 and became an unlikely but indelible part of popular culture. And there you're seeing some recent video of, I believe, an interview Dawn Wells did on Fox. So we just wanted to break in for that right now. Another life taken by the coronavirus. Dawn Wells, the actress, dead at the age of 82. You'll remember her very fondly playing Marianne Summers from Gilligan's Island. I know I watched Gilligan's Island, the reruns anyway, when I was a kid growing up, and we send our heartfelt condolences to her family and friends from us at News Now today. Speaking of the coronavirus, we do want to hit another press conference. You know, we bring you these press conferences from states and cities across the country throughout the day. We didn't show you this one, though, from Governor Steve Sisolak out of the state of Nevada, so we're going to play that out for you right now.